Hello. Oh, forgot to turn on my ring light. 1 second, everybody. Oh, wrong button. Come on. There we go. Hello, everybody. Hello, hello. I knew I was forgetting something. My fucking ring light. Anyway. Just a second. Ah, sorry. I crammed a, well, not crammed, but I just finished eating some of my lunch. But anyway. Hello, hello, everybody, and welcome back. So I'm just quickly checking audio levels, make sure you guys can hear me after yesterday. I'm a little paranoid. Let me pump this up just a teeny bit. All right. And helps if I'm looking at the right thing. There we go. All right. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Shadow of Mordor, where Krimzon plays Shadow of Mordor. Go figure. It's like it's in the name. But anyway, hopefully we'll be finishing off the, DLC. Yeah. Hopefully we'll be finishing off the DLC. I don't know why I went into said DLC, but, before the stream, but anyway. So we completed the story 100% right there on the screen. I know it's in tiny mode, but that's okay. That's okay. It's intentional. I promise. 100% in story mode. We completed the Lord of the Hunt. And we're in the middle of the Bright Lord. Trials of War seems to be just like a challenge mode rather than, basically just basically infinitely kill everybody is what it looks like. Charles War is. I haven't tried it out yet, so we probably won't be doing that on stream unless we have, unless we finish the Bright Lord story much sooner than I expected. In which case, we are absolutely going to be wrecking some shit as Lothariel in that mode. But, yes. Anyway. So. All the levels and everything look fine for me. So I'm going to just assume everything's good because, fuck it. If it's not, it's not. Whatever. I don't have any fucks today, basically. And let's also take a second and hydrate. Hold on. There we go. Stretch. Ooh. Hoo-hoo. Oh, I was de-gremlinifying my back. Oh, God. Okay. My shoulder popped, which is what that was. Anyway, announcements. The weekend of the 30th. The week following the 30th of April, I mean. I don't know how long I will be unavailable, but I will not be streaming then. Taking a bit of a vacation. Because reasons. And then, starting June 14th, I'll be taking a couple month long vacation. So like, I don't know, but I should be back by August, but I don't know. I'm playing a lot of it by ear. We'll see. And also moving forward from this week onwards, fiddling with my schedule, basically. I'm shortening my stream length by an hour, so that it will be 3 hours total, rather than the 4 it was. I'm still planning on starting at 2, but I'll be ending at 5 rather than at 6, which is what I've been doing this whole week up till now. Yeah. So just be aware of that. My schedule is still in flux, basically, as I'm figuring things out moving forward. I may change when I start, when I end, etc. So if you're not sure, always check my Discord, which I'll go ahead and throw up the link down here at the bottom. Linktree has my Discord in it as well as all my social medias and stuff. I try to keep my Twitch schedule up to date. But sometimes I do forget to update it. In fact, I think, now that I think about it, I think my Twitch schedule is currently off because I don't think I have it down to 3 hours instead of four. So let me write myself a note for that. Okay. All right. And yeah, that's about it. So let's go ahead and get started, shall we? Oh, wrong button. Bright Lord. The Bright Lord.
You who were once Eldar shall be reforged beneath my hand. The bringer of gifts, the betrayer, shall be unmade.
Okay, so yeah. Yeah, I didn't really take the time to do anything. Oop, hold on. I need to adjust volume a little bit on my side because the game is a little loud. That's not what I meant to do. But anyway, okay, so you know what? We need to do some main missions before we can do that. That's locked, that's locked. We could do petty mines. Rules for the task. Or press the advantage. Nah, let's do this one because it's closer. Brand the war chiefs.
I suppose it was my imagination. Well, I hope you're right. I don't know what it was. Must have been nothing. Stay alert, just in case.
Can't do that one. Let's just bypass that.
Last week, a huge growl was attacking one of our outposts. The commander jumped all the way up onto its back and stabbed it in the eye. That's
stabbed
a real
it in the
warrior.
Eye. You know what, bitch, you're mine.
Too tough for
Wait.
You! Time to compose a symphony of broken bones and rent flesh! Light the fires!
I'm squirming!
I think something just moved.
Give up now.
No, I don't want to kill Brandon Edwards. Rusty, y'all. Bitch, I'm trying to get out of there. Let's go. Alright, so that guy is fucking invulnerable to stealth.
What was that noise?
Which, you know, of course makes my plan a little not gonna happen.
That Uruk was a waste of spice anyway.
Oh, excuse me. You know what? Just a second while I have it paused. I didn't mean to kill him. Okay. Fucking poo grease, man. Dude's a pain in the ass.
You die too easy. Hardly any fun.
Yeah. Alright, so guess who my bitch is, who's gonna be my new bitch. Alright. Okay. One of the problems is I don't really remember how to play. Okay. 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 Sorry, I'm just reminding myself of my abilities. Okay. I think I recall.
So if you should fail, or should you triumph, who then will stand against the Lord of the Rings?
Up, fellas.
Something just moved over there.
Don't mind me. I'm just running over here. Come on.
I asked the menfolk if they wanted some grog. Not enough grog for us, so why'd you do that? So I can see that glimmer of hope in their eyes.
before I poked him out with my sword. That's a good one. I'll have to try. Attack!
I've got to light the signal.
Light the signal.
The crowd broke loose, and now someone's got to go get it back.
That's the button I'm looking for. C, combat generator.
Make it more agonizing this time. I'll make you learn to stay dead.
Of course he's invulnerable to ranged. Running from my consequence, chasing by my consequences. No. It's just... like to collect the shift, right. Can you tell I haven't played this game in a minute? I want intel on Pugrish. Explosions and combat finishers. Okay. Everything else he's immune to. Of course he is. Hi, you're mine now.
Go!
that. Then there's a right there, I believe. Yep. Health. Yay. Okay. Now then. Hoogreesh.
Caragor, do your feet ache? Let's rip them off your legs.
Hi. Pull him off me. Health shot needed, of course. Ow, can you stop that, please? Hi, Poogerish. That's right, you're vulnerable to stealth. Fuck.
You intrigue me. How is this possible?
This may be cheesing it a little bit. I'm not sure I care. That's not the button I meant to push. I'll take it. It's fine.
A Caragor!
We got you. Come here. Come on, 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 and this is fine. This is fine. I'm running for my life. Fine. This is fine. This is all going according to plan. All according to plan. Let's just top up the health real quick. Oops. Uh-oh. Dead end. Nope. Nope. This is fine. This is fine. I cannot face an entire army by myself. I'm just gonna. Oops, wrong button. That's what I want.
You got that right. What a waste of time. Shut up!
I'm just gonna live here for now. Mission was where? Over here. Well,
filthy cowards, run away. Did you hear that?
I'm just gonna live here for a second. It's fine. This is fine. This is fine. I'll just live here for now.
I saw something there.
Okay. And now, can I climb, please? Thank you.
Our warriors deserve more than they get.
Are you guys stuck getting minimum wage too? Is that what it is? Lamlug, that's his name. No ranged attacks, no, can be ranged attacks. Okay, so I can hit him with my, okay. Running from my consequences, chasing me right now. Are you? No, you're Hoogrish. Where is Lamlug? Lamlug! Okay, hold on. Let's just pull this up and pop to this. Lamlug. You're my bitch. Where are you at? Oh, you're over there. Okay.
It's long gone by now. The killers on the loose.
Okay. Bitches. This way? Yes. More or less this way, okay.
What was that?
There you are. Hello, Pugrish. All right, fine. Come over here.
You maggot! You maggot.
I prefer shit, you're somebody else entirely. Death. You're not Pugrish.
So
damn,
much less
okay.
Hope and so much more despair.
I have regrets. Come on, guys. Come closer.
There he is.
I have three captains here. This is fine.
You'll never win.
Oh, God. Okay, so that dude's a bitch.
Are you in pain, Maggie?
I think I have four captains here now. I need to get the fuck out. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, Color Bimbo, let's go. GT the FO, please. Hey guys, cover me. I'm gonna go try to grab this Graug right here. I'm out of elf shot. Of course I'm out of elf shot. Ooh, where's the flower? Flower! Flower!
Out of a hole in the ground. So those caves nearby, okay, ain't gonna be any different.
Hey man, you're mine now. Come here.
Something just moved over there.
Did it? Are you sure? You should check it out. Come here. I don't bite. I just want to caress you gently. See? See? No harm, no foul.
I don't think anything was ever there. Well, I hope you're right.
Okay, Graug. There you are. Bitch be mine! Pardon the cough. Time to go pound on some captains! This could not possibly go wrong. I don't see how this could go wrong at all, oh no.
You can't hurt me!
Watch me, bitch. Alright, one down.
Get down and
fight! There goes Lamlug. Made him my bitch. Was it cheating? No. Was it unfair? Probably. Do I care? Excuse me, good lord. Time to collect my runes. Oh yeah, mission. That's right. That's why I came here. A mission. It's fine.
Hold it one!
let's restore some health. And then start the mission.
Return to me what is mine, betrayer. I taught you everything. Without me,
Brand 15
you
Uruks.
Are nothing.
I missed what it was.
Will never serve you. Every moment you resist, your family will suffer.
Silence, deceiver. I forged the rings. I perfected the one. You will bow before me.
Rats. Must have been rats. Definitely.
Maybe it was just rats. If it comes back, we'll kill it then.
More stuff to the forge. You know what happens if the quartermaster's grindstone starts turning?
Yep, gets distracted with the grog, and then we get no new weapons. Stupid thing.
I never want to have to be at the Udun outpost again.
Opens his gob and everyone stops and listens.
That's because they're all afraid of what he'll do to them.
You should not look over here,
Don't look over here at
me and let me sneak up behind. We'll just... Brand! Have we gotten 15 yet? I don't think so. Okay, let's start with...
The only food what's left is a crate full of rock.
I don't know what it was. Must have been nothing.
Snaggold the diseased. Wow, he really is horribly diseased. Dude, you might need to see a dermatologist there, my friend. Sorry, just refilling my cup. All right. Before I forget, let's take a second and look at these. 47% chance unaware Uruks near a headshot will flee. Ooh. Okay, let's destroy the one that's weaker. Nature's Wrath. 36% chance to recover 2 elf shot on any kill while riding a monster. Tempting, but I think I want that. And I'm good on that. Oh, I should... Wrong button. Sorry. This button. There we go. Alright, what are you?
Sylvan Doom.
37% chance to recover 5 elf shot from a brutalized kill. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Fine. Alright. Do I know anything about him? I do. Oh, stealth. This guy's about to be my stealth bitch. Okay.
getting closer, my pretty.
Leave it, bro. Maybe it'll stomp on a few ghouls.
You are mine.
I thought I heard.
You're too weak, usurper! These towers will fall. Your pathetic army will fall.
You really need to see
the
dermatologist, my friend.
Dark Lord will fall!
There's a guy on TikTok who can take care of that, no problem.
Not a chance! Once we kill you, we'll share your meat amongst us!
My meat or my mate? Because I think Sauron currently owns my mate. Not owns, but has captive. Can you get... Celebrimbor, get pa- thank you. God damn.
He's run off.
Not him.
Be anointed in your blood and pain.
This is fine.
Wait, over there! Did you see that?
Did I? Did you? Are you sure?
I've seen him!
Have you? Are you sure?
Where is he? Where did he go?
Nope. Let's just come over here. Nope. Oh, kind of fell off there, Celebrimbor. Let's go. I'm just gonna watch the chaos, honestly. I got a little too cocky. Will you? You sure? Come on. We're just gonna pop, stab, dive over you, and then yeet. I'm gonna take a second run over here, grab this flower. Pretty flower. Om nom nom. Okay.
Traitors!
I love that they keep setting him on fire. Don't kill.
You have served Sauron once. You will serve him again. In life. You're in death! You will
obey! Hmm. Hmm. Got it. Let's go for
Ekoth the Vile.
Oh, I already know his shit. Know his shit. Know his shit. Know his shit. And I know his shit. Okay. Know his shit. Know his shit. Know his shit. God damn. Okay. I know his shit. Fuck it. Let's go with him.
Scoth Ravager. Okay.
You're mine now.
Let all see my power grow. The shadow shall burn.
Region conquered.
Okay. What is this?
You have abandoned all reason, elf. You cannot hope to stand against me. There is no victory for you.
Only death.
Okay. Well, I didn't get that war letter up there, so let's go get this war letter and then go get that one up there. And then we'll hit the lawless disorder. Take control of the stronghold.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There is only death.
You know who I am, Sauron. Do you not even dare say my name? You put too much of yourself into the one. You are right to fear me.
Any little runt. I need to snack on one with more meat on its bones.
That bright-eyed beggar's been turning us against each other. Just yesterday, we marched into battle. Just like we've done a dozen times before. Ready and itching for a bit of the old blood and bone to start flying. Then suddenly out of nowhere, he's bang in the middle of us. A flash of light and orcs who've been fighting alongside each other for years are at each other's throats. It's one thing for us Uruk to murder each other. It's something else to have some elf using us as his toys!
Alright, let's hit this, then we'll go hit that war letter. Sorry, just sit, just a second, bear with me. I just had a stroke, apparently. No, some inspiration for something. Let me write it down. Okay, where is Elf Shot? Elf Shot. Oh, I know where Elf Shot is. Nah, I'm not gonna go down there. I am, however, going to go. Here. Just popping in, grabbing some arrows and popping out. Fine. Okay.
Bottles of Udun.
Come on. There we go. Take control of the stronghold. Draw out by making Uruks kill each other quickly. Okay.
this darkness. Cleansed by the light, a new army shall take hold. My army.
Make 50 Uruks kill each other in 4 minutes. Damn, okay. God, okay.
I wish Lige could just accept that fight. Do what he's doing around camp. Then die without giving me any lip.
Did you hear that?
Push him down!
Someone's sneaking back.
I'm so used to just murder.
Yeah.
And three other captains.
Little Elf Lord! It is good of you to cull our weak. Now our strong shall repay you with death of your own.
Okay.
Obsidian! Good luck. After him!
Woo! He has to be fought in combat. Of course he does. Okay, so I could catch him by stealth and brand him instantly. Okay. And that was this one? Right. I don't know shit about Mugrish, okay? Or Narug. Okay. Well. Captain Ally. Oh well.
That's up. You maggot! When Uruk stand together, nothing can beat us.
You promise? Oh god. I'm just gonna get out real quick. Let some chaos ensue.
How dare you challenge me?
Oh, there goes Narug. Or Narug.
Narug. Grogbana.
Let's just let the chaos ensue for a bit while I refill my water bottle or cup.
Stay there. Take down all betrayers.
Okay. Now, there's a health flower over here. Let's pick that up. Just, you know, a little bit. All right.
I thought I heard something. You're dead. What? The Grog.
Oh, well, there goes Mugrish. I was going to try to stealth him, but that works too. All Alright, that just leaves good old Captain Pants here.
Execute that traitor!
You still wanna fight? I'll fight you!
Don't let him burn you! Pony! Hold it right there!
I need to get more health. Oh, hey, look, health. To the FO, please. Okay. Akoth is really low on health. But let's
will always prevail. All who resist will be burnt by it.
Okay, I need to go get those.
I'm hearing things.
Hey, thralls.
Even so,
Stay on guard.
Go have fun.
Ooh.
Hey. Yeah. Hell yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm going for right there.
Death to traitors!
Okay. And now up here. Hey, where'd those Caragors go? Well, good for him. I'm actually going to take a second and run to the bathroom. And so let's go ahead and have our break about now-ish. So I'll see you guys in about 5-6 minutes. We'll be right back. And we're back. Thank you for bearing with me. Sorry, my phone was disagreeing with me. Okay. Now then, where were we? What were we doing? Oh, hold on. Come on. Sorry, my necklace is a little... There we go. It got twisted. It got it twisted. Okay. Let's go for this one next, shall we? Yeah. Oh, my Caragor is waiting for me. Score. Loyal Caragors. Hi, buddy. Such a good boy. Good boy.
I don't like the sound of that. Well, it's down and kill the beast.
But have fun.
Take control of the region and construct a forge tower.
You are vain, usurper. Fall on your knees before me.
Bread 7 Uruks, keep the health of both war machines above 50.
Painless. They may return to the western shore as we stay here together.
You are the master of lies. You think I am fool enough to believe they still live? After what you did to a Regulon? You will be banished to oblivion, while their spirits walk the western shore.
Oh, sorry guys. That was my bad.
Too fast!
All right, guys, protect.
Bubo the gentle.
Oh, the sun behind him and everything. That was great. Okay. Alright, you need to chill for a second, man. Damn. Where's my mouse? Give me my mouse. Fucking hell. Ooh, well. So much for gentle, man. Yeah.
Thank you.
I didn't want to do that. Okay. He is good to range attack as well as stealth attacks. Okay. Ranged and stealth. Good, good, good.
Your kingdom was crushed beneath the might of our dominion. There is nothing left for you but cold death.
Yep, you keep saying it. You know what? Fuck it. You're mine. You're mine.
Finish it! I cannot linger in a world where filth like you is victorious.
Well, guess what your punishment is.
Behold my monuments of light. My power and grace will wash over this land.
Okay. Sorry, didn't mean to bump my mic there. What is going on with that? Okay, give me this. Let's go up there and get that. What was this? Stronghold. Okay. I want to get that. But first, I want to do the war letter thing.
I will know victory. I will know glory. I will know revenge, and you will know subjugation by my hand.
Wrong button. This is how we climb the scaffolding.
Our archers can kill from so far away. Their target is dead before we even sight it.
Yeah, but they take away all the fun. They need to learn to let a few go by so I can bash them.
There we go.
mine.
Never trust an orc from the Nam-Ungul. They've been around those spiders too long and been too far from the Dark Tower. They've forgotten who their lord is. They'll fill you full of southern grog until you go to sleep dreaming of too many legs and clacking fangs. And then, when you wake up hanging from the roof, they'll slit your throat just to see the big, black, juicy grin on your neck.
Well, that was pleasant. All right. Let's go do this. I want to build another forge tower. Okay, I'm not here.
Just my imagination, I suppose.
Halfway there, let's go. This is the way we stir the guac, stir the guac, stir the guac. Stop.
I've never once gone in a cave and not been attacked by something.
That's a good way of keeping your sense.
Take control of the region, blah, 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 blah. Wage open warfare. Turn enemies against each other and defeat the local captain.
Soul to mortal.
15 branded wounds.
No release, no peace, no victory. You will never see your family again.
Mordor will be mine. Your threats will turn to dust as I take everything from you. Your ring, your armies, your power, all mine. Do that!
No!
Excuse me.
Moles fell quick blades.
Just you and me! I don't like the sound of that! Earthshock! Your little rebellion is pathetic! For every traitor you turn, 10,000 Uruks wait to take his place!
Not necessarily. Sorry, just dealing with the usuals. Give me a second. Okay. There we go. Sorry about that.
Mozfell.
Stealth finishers. Okay. I am now going to GTFO, GTFO, GTFO. Because I want to stealth on him, stealth on him, stealth on him. Oop, that's not. Where is he? Oh. Damn.
Mine.
I am Lord here. These towers are built in my name. All hear Celebrimbo and know their true master.
You promise?
There will be no limit to my power. All will tremble before the white hand of Mordor.
I mean, do you promise, Sauron? Because you just promised me a really good time there, my man. And do you promise? All right. So we have. Okay, so we now have stuff to empower the One Ring around. Okay, so let's get the war letter up here. And then, yeah. All right. So yeah, the plan here, excuse me, here's the plan. We get the war letters. Then we hit the One Ring spots. And then we do the gold missions. I mean, if we come, we'll hit the war letters and the One Ring missions as we cross their paths. Excuse me.
That pigskin is long gone.
Fine. It's fine. See? It's fine. It's fine. Nothing here.
You smell
I suppose it was my
there.
Imagination.
Where we come from? Us orcs? That's what I want to know. Tortured elves pulled out of a vat by some sort of dark sorcery. Orthark says that the first Dark Lord Morgoth made it with some elf queen in the forest. It's all hogwash if you ask me. Stories made up to keep us marching, keep us fighting their dirty walls. I reckon we were here before a lot of them, and we'll still be here when them and their stinking walls are long gone.
Maybe.
You're a man.
Not likely, but maybe. Okay, so if we hit that, then that. No, let's hit that. Let's go for the war letter first. I'm not gonna face him right now. Wait, can I just teleport? I can just teleport. Let's teleport over here. This is the way we teleport, teleport, teleport. This is the way we teleport to a closer location.
Ghouls.
Tough as steel, but I heard it was picked up in the air and tossed in the dirt like it was nothing.
I heard that too.
No man's got.
Don't mind me, just sneaking around. Climb the damn thing, Celebrimbor. A messenger is being sent along with many decoys to coordinate an attack against one of your towers. Dominate them all to find the location of the explosives and foil their plans. Done.
And a hunter.
What was that noise? Kill the traitors!
Get him!
off the geometry there, man.
No escape for you.
Up there.
What? What was that?
Wait, is there still one over here? No. Missed.
How dare you?
That was pretty cool. Come on. Okay, now where am I? I'm up here. Okay. That. Get off the geometry, bruh.
So, now I'm a commander. Lucky bloody me. It'd help if one of these scum occasionally did what I told them and didn't just look like they were waiting to stick a knife in my back. What I want under my command are soldiers who are courageous, disciplined, and deadly. I guess one out of three ain't bad. As long as I can point at someone else for them to kill.
Okay. Here we go. Here we go.
Show the craftsmanship.
The enemy has assembled cranes to hurry the construction of their retaliatory war machines. Raise a force to destroy the threat to your towers. I will try.
A good archer always has his
brand or kill all the orcs.
Something just moved
over there.
Don't worry about it. Wrong button.
Who do you say? Let him kill my heart. Too slow.
Mine, stop it. Use two branded Uruks to destroy the cranes.
Oh!
the eye!
Perfect.
Well done, my minions. Well done.
Oh, wrong side.
After a battle, I need food and grog. Instead, we get nothing but a lot of food.
Alright.
You'll get a lot more nothing if you keep wanting
them. Okay. Before we start this, I have to run to the bathroom again. All that water's doing its job. I will be right back. It will not be a full, like, break length, but BRB. I'm back. Sorry about the wait. Whoa, what is happening with my... All my numbers just went to red on OBS. Hold on. Hold on. There we go. There we go. That looks better. Yeesh. All right. Hey man, what's up? Alright. Dark Lord's forces have launched an attack against one of your towers. Keep your foes at bay until reinforcements arrive. Done.
We need a real fight so we can show
prevent the tower from taking 50% damage. I should be able to do that.
Don't move!
Huh? You're mine now, man. Well, I didn't get the bonus, but I did succeed. Okay, let's see here. We have these two and that one, so let's fast travel up here. Battalion of berserkers through the area, orchestrate an ambush for them by branding their lookouts and compelling them to rain death upon their allies. Okay. Brand archers. Got it. All right. Do I see any of them within range of me now? You are. You are mine forever. As are you. And you. Sorry, sir. Didn't mean to run into you like that.
I don't get why the soldiers hate the here. It's supposed to be bad.
Okay, that works. Wasn't the button I meant to push, but I'll take it. That lantern just went buck wild.
Feels like we haven't had a good battle in weeks. I think I should challenge someone to a duel. Just against the fuckers. Death to the enemy! This is the end! Oh.
captain of the hunters dropped a caragor quicker than I ever saw.
It's them spears that did poison. If you ask me, I reckon that's cheap. Someone should stab him in the back for it.
We made a mess of that last fight. A lovely, bloody, limb-strewn mess.
Okay, hold on a second. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Let go. All right, so that's all of those for now. Let's go for you. Okay.
Dominate the local war chief.
This war chief dares to shackle my followers. None but my enemies shall be imprisoned.
Rescue Uruk followers.
Ah!
comes back, I'll kill him then.
Will you? I don't think you will. Alright, let's go free my followers, shall we?
Did you hear that?
Robes bad! Elf Lord good! Dark Lord bad! Killing good!
What is it? It came from nowhere! The ground broke loose, and now someone's got to go get it back.
Finish me. They'll all die.
I'll destroy you.
Well, I mean, that's honestly my intention. So.
If you be a ghoul, I've managed to keep it down.
Wait, where? Ah, right here.
If you're lucky enough to survive, fight the
take him to the ground!
Who's that?
Hello, Captain.
At last you emerge from the shadows to face me.
See that? Red suit. Not a chance.
Right.
Okay, or you could not.
Promotion, here I come.
Yeah, I don't care. Wait. Can I skip?
The one has taken hold of you, Calibrio. The menace of your power and doom grows ever stronger.
Alright, let's try this without attracting everybody's attention in the world. Hey, Queen, good to see you. Yeah, it's been great to be back.
This war chief dares to shackle my followers. None but my enemies shall be imprisoned.
I know you've been having a bit of a busy week, so I'm glad you can take time out to pop in. Nothing. No. You saw nothing.
Our warriors deserve more than they get.
Agree. Come on. There you go.
Get the grog. Or the archers. Or sheep.
Warriors are tough. They don't need no.
All right. Well, I could brand you all. Or I could kill you all. Let's kill him. Bruh. No.
Where did he come from?
Well, yeah.
Cowards run away.
Yeah, that's true. I have been a bit busy as well.
Back in the fight for the bright lord.
As a note, moving forward, I'm only going to be streaming for 3 hours. All right, fair, fair. Bring them babies in. Them pets in.
Why? I saw my taste. Steal!
trade!
My sword arm is stiff from hanging up there.
That coward
killer sorted out.
What? Did you hear that?
You're in for it now! It was lost, it just appeared!
Hello, captains. Get to work, my friends.
I think something just moved.
You! Dark Lord's gaze is upon me. Your death will please him.
Will it? I mean, yes.
Stupid words. That won't work.
Invulnerable to range, good to know.
I will give your corpse to my master.
Eyes upward! He's there!
If he comes back, I'll kill him then.
Damn it. Welcome back, Queen.
Rogue the crafty.
But yeah, Queen, what I was saying earlier, let me
idiot,
I can't help it.
Elf! Your kind is soft! I knew you would come to rescue this filth! There is no room for weakness in Mordor! We will eradicate you!
Okay, now I'm gonna pause. But yeah, so for the Queen and for anybody else who missed the top of the stream or hasn't seen earlier streams this week, Going forward, my streams are going to only be 3 hours long instead of their normal 4 hours long. The intention is to start at 2, end at 5 my time, so about half an hour-ish. Schedule's still fluid, so there's really no... I might change it, but I'll... So, you know, keep an eye on my Discord and stuff, or, you know, ask me and stuff like that. My intention is to be done, well, now 25 minutes, but basically half an hour from now. So, yeah, that's basically what I was saying. Okay, where is Rug? Over here. Okay. Wait. Stop following me, please. Yeah, let's just squeeze through here. Then getting through here. There he is. There's good old Rug.
You! My master will peel the skin from your soft bones.
Okay. I mean, don't threaten me with a good time. Oh, I missed. Damn it. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Damn it! Oh!
No! The gentle one!
You maggot! I will crush you and bury you like the filth you are!
Again, they keep promising me these good times. Promising me these good times. It's... Ah, damn it. Good night. Thank you. He's gonna climb up here real quick. Who's shooting at me? Okay, yeah, they hate burns. Can I have my camera back, please? Who's shooting at me? That's wrong thing. Oh, shoot. Hi, guys. I need some space. You guys are getting too clingy. I'm a little busy here, man. Trying very hard not to die. Okay. Now then. Shush. Oh, right. There's our break. Fuck.
I will compose music of your house.
I would like this button, please. Thank you.
Somebody kill that Shrock. He's a traitor.
The pigskin is no more.
Okay. Now I would like heal.
That paint skin is long gone.
Oh, it's right in front of me. Grab this, please.
I saw something here.
Alright, now then. Oh, there goes Bloated. Mr. Bloated. Yeah, okay. That's not what I wanted to do, but okay. Okay, so I actually have this now, so I can do this, and that, and that, and that.
You can't trick me again!
Keep your disgusting hand away from me, Elfling. I will not submit.
Yeah, you will.
You will submit.
This is the way we end a war, or start a war, or whatever you look at it.
Your victories are hollow. Every step you take brings you closer to your doom.
Or you can calm down, Sauron.
Doom slips from your fingers so easily.
Alright, I have some.
There is nothing I need to grab. I cannot take from you.
That.
I think something just moved.
A mighty doom.
Okay, hold on. Let's look at some runes. Give me that rune. Okay. I'm sorry, y'all. I will be right back again. If I hit the right buttons. BRB. Sorry about that, y'all. Okay. 444. Yeah, let's go ahead and do this next one.
Yeah.
Mahahaha. Oh, whoa. OBS numbers are going red. Very red. Stop it. What is happening? Okay, there we go. Nah, they're under control again. Sorry about that. Back.
Haven't seen our leader in ages. Where's he hiding? Crawled back under a rock with all the other maggots.
Worst leader we've ever had.
All the war, too.
Dominate the local war chief. Brand supporters to draw out Skak raid leader. Skak.
I will force the light into these Uruks. They will forsake their war chief, and in turn, he will forsake Sauron. All will serve me.
I just accidentally pushed that one off the roof. It's fine. He'll be fine.
Back to work. Did you hear that? Must have been a goat in the underbrush. We'll have action soon enough.
We march out of Mordor, we'll hunt down what's left of the elves and slaughter every last one of them.
A day will come with nobody in this land to be members
of. Someone's sneaking about.
Skak has arrived.
That's my quick work of this. Your tiny insurrections are a joke! Face us in the open! Face your end!
Come on, worm!
belong.
Skark.
Combat finishers and stealth attacks. My day's been pretty good. How about yours, Queen? Isn't too bad.
Kill me if you must, but I will never serve filth like you.
Oh no!
Lord, and your followers will suffer.
Did you file a report about it? I think if I remember correctly, you're supposed to do something like that. Absolutely. That Pride and Prejudice feels. Darkness.
You will become what you seek.
You should absolutely report it, but it's been, what'd you say, a week? Yeah, it's been a week, so they might just be like, you're bitching about it now. You should have reported it back then. But you should still do the thing. What time is it? 52? We'll go ahead and do this. If it runs us over time, it runs us over time. Sauron has counterattacked and your war chiefs have been captured. Prevent their execution and reassert your dominion over Mordor. Mordor.
Look upon these war chiefs. They rose to greatness by serving the Dark Lord. But they betrayed us! Now they will die on their knees, like the true cowards they are!
Yeah.
Sauron means to...
Hold that thought, Celebrimbor. I have to finish refilling my cup here. Yes, but it is still technically a work injury.
Show his power by executing my war chiefs. I will not let this pass. I will humiliate all who defy me.
What kind of something? It was probably just ghouls screaming
at me. My... I didn't
turncoats!
Sorry, guys. I think I have dominated this. What do you guys think?
Tombhorn, evil eye.
We knew you would come for your pets. We will end your terror in Mordor. We will end your evil.
Says the minion of Sauron. So, you know, very much grain of salt there. Okay, he's vulnerable to stealth and ranged, and he's a monster slayer, so I have to fight him in combat. Fair enough.
Gorfell the Massive.
Stupid thief! You stole from the Dark Lord! You're confusing our Uruks!
I mean, it's more dominating.
Bleed for me!
Alright, and what's him?
Gorfell.
Invulnerable to the things that I prefer to use. Okay. Invulnerable to stealth, I knew that. I don't know why I tried that. Hey, Konoko, good to see ya! Yeah! It's going well. I feel like I'm almost done with this DLC. I'm actually going to be ending the stream after I finish this mission. Because it's towards the end of my stream time.
Get the traitors!
There we go. How are you been, Kinoko? You been doing all right? Welcome to the chat.
Stay away, demon. Do not touch me with your wicked magic.
I will touch you with my wicked magic.
Wait.
Yeah, I took a couple of weeks off because of life stuff happening. So I absolutely understand that. All right, let's go talk to this last war chief here. Come here,
pretty boy.
Will you give me the choice of death, or will you corrupt me?
Actually, his right eye is kind of actually pretty. Okay, so I'm bring it.
We'll prepare you for what comes next.
Come, face me, Sauron. Let us end this once and for all. You will be destroyed.
Horrible thing.
Who here could have predicted that Sauron was a little bitch-ass pansy? I could have. In fact, I always called him that. Preferring to hide away in the dark, in Mordor, in his tower. Dude was so scared. A dude was so scared throughout an entire trilogy of movies that he hid. I'm excited for your exciting news, Matt. I'll ask you in a second, but let me finish what I'm saying. Dude was so scared that for an entire trilogy of movies, he hid away in his tower and did not actually do shit. Dude was so scared, such a pansy-ass coward, that he, didn't do anything his own damn self. But, yes, Matt, what's your exciting news? And keep in mind that you're currently in a public chat, and so if you don't want it on the internet forever, probably best not to say. But you can hit me up on Discord with it.
Did you hear that?
Unless you already did message me, because I do see that you messaged me twice. Ooh, is that the exciting news that you, mentioned? Very nice. Very nice. I forget, who did you commission for it? Nice. I can't wait. Sauron's such a bitch ass that he won't even come to me. I have to go to him. It's after 5. I should end my stream, but fuck it. Did I? I meant to teleport. Where am I? Don't mind me just casually talking shit about, the Dark Lord of Sauron, You are about to face Sauron. Once you complete this mission, the campaign will conclude. So, just to be sure, do I have all the collectibles? I have all the collectibles. I have all the side missions. I literally only have this left to do. Okay, starting the mission. So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and push through to finish this. Because this is the end of the game, actually. This is the end of the last DLC, so... Then maybe next week I'll start Shadow of War. Or maybe I'll do something else. I don't know. We'll see.
Dark Lord's forces are in disarray.
With all his war chiefs under your control, Sauron has come to challenge you in open combat. Oh, he has come to challenge me in open combat. Oh, look at him. Somebody finally grew a pair.
Face me, Sauron!
You will give me what is mine.
You have no claim, deceiver! I am the true Lord of the Rings!
I mean, historically speaking, I know this is not gonna go well. Can I have my mouse back, please?
Oh.
Yeah, okay. Well. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna come up here. Gonna. You're mine. You're mine. And there was a third.
The paint skin is long gone.
I'm not trying to hit you. There we go. Oh god. I should not have kept the guy with the poison attack. That was not smart. Well, considering I didn't know this was going to happen, to be fair. I'll take this. Okay. Alright. Well. I just need to pick that up. Where? Climb the damn wall. Fine, don't climb the damn wall. There we go. One down.
So much burning flash! Stay away!
A worthy foe!
Hey, follow me. Hey guys, come here. Come here. Yeah, run past the very explosive alcohol drink. Climb the thing.
Fuck!
Wrong button.
Try again!
Not you.
Stand aside.
All right, welcome back, Howard. Do I have to kill them again?
The one is mine.
Trying to find some healing items. Come on, I need a fucking flower. Come on. Oh, right there. Grab it. Please, no, haul ass, please. Thank you. I mean, okay. Can I have my controls back, please?
You want power?
really wish you would stop resurrecting orcs from the dead. It's not cool. Because you can't fight your own battles, your own damn self. Ouch. Can I? Forsaken by the One Ring. Go figure. Well,
your spirit is cursed, Celebrimbor, banished from the Undying Lands, and bound within Mordor until the One Ring is unmade.
And then here's Talion at the start of the game. Murdered Talion's family in front of him.
Finally, all will fear me and rejoice.
Congratulations, you've completed the Bright Lords campaign.
Okay. Well, that's that. We have completed all of these, the main storyline as well as the two main DLC. There is the Trials of War, which is basically just an unending version of the game. At least that's my guess based off of this description over here. So yeah. Yeah. Yeah, Matt. It's a bit intense. But yeah, basically that means that I'm pretty sure that means that the Bright Lord is the one who was the who's the reason why the why Talion's family are murdered, because it seemed to be part of a ritual in order to bind
Celebrimbor's ghost to Talion. That, or he just took an opportunist and took advantage of the opportunity of Talion basically dying to bind himself to them, to Talion. Unsure. Doesn't matter. Anyway, thanks for hanging out with me. As I finally complete this game. That's it for me for the week. I have nothing tomorrow or this weekend. I'm hopefully going to be back on Monday with Assassin's Creed. I was going to be back this Monday with Assassin's Creed. However, my internet was out all day, so that was fun. But next week is, you know, a usual week and all of that. The week following the 30th, I'll be missing some days of my streams because of reasons. I don't remember exactly which ones, but it's at least Monday and Tuesday, most likely, if not, you know, more. And then June 14th, onwards for a bit, I'm taking a vacation. So, yeah, for like a month or two or something like that. I don't remember. I don't know exactly how long, but we'll see. It's a thing. It's a vacation. It is what it is. Check out my friends up here. We have Melador, who's in the chat, and a few others who are, you know, all up here. Check out my down here, my link tree with my socials and my Discord and stuff. And link to my YouTube, where I put up all my streams. Well, not all, most of them. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourself and everyone around you, and I will see you all next week. I love you all. Peace out.